Everyone, thanks for being here tonight. My name is Hannah Marks. This is Jasper Dütz, and this is Civic Music Association's Get Happy Hour. Thanks for having us. I am a Des Moines, Iowa native, and I know we have a lot of Des Moines people watching tonight. But for those of you who don't know me, I'm from Des Moines, went to Roosevelt High School, and I actually interned at Civic Music when I was in high school. This organization is amazing. And there's actually a donate button that we have up right now that's really important, just especially during this time. We need these organizations to keep us going, keep providing us with arts and culture. So thank you, Civic Music, for continuing to do concerts every week. I'm going to introduce Jasper Dütz and have him tell a little bit about himself, because you all may not know him. And he's amazing, so.
Thanks so much, Hannah. I mean, we all know Hannah's the real MVP here, but I'm just here to play some notes, and I'm just happy to be here to play some saxophones and some clarinets, and this is actually, I think, our first duo, concert together.
Yeah.
So it's super fun. We've played together a lot in the past. I've been living in New York City for eight years now. Ooh, that, I don't like the sound of that. But yeah, I've been living here for 8 years.
Uptown fam?
Yep, Uptown. Shout out to Uptown. And basically, yeah, Hannah and I have a bunch of mutual friends, and we met about 8 months ago or something like that,
right,
last summer. Yeah, and since then, you know, we've just been playing a lot more music together and getting along real well, so happy to play some music.
That first song we did was a blues by Ornette Coleman entitled Turnaround, and next up we're going to do a standard entitled I Remember You.
Thank you.
Nice.
All right, thanks everyone. I see a couple people watching that were very critical to my time growing up in Des Moines. Shout out to Anthony Lee.
Woo!
This man gave me so many free tickets to Civic Music Association concerts when I was a kid. I saw Christian McBride for the first time through Civic Music Association. I saw Joshua Redman for the first time. Esperanza Spalding. This is truly an amazing organization. So please continue to support them. Next up, we're going to do one of my favorite Kenny Wheeler songs entitled Kind Folk.
Maybe do an extra cycle to the intro.
Yeah. Thank you. Just a reminder, you're listening to Jasper Dütz on the bass clarinet, the alto saxophone. He has like 10 instruments in his room, so another instrument could very likely appear. He was playing trumpet right before we started. So, you know, you never quite know what you're going to get with him. Another one of Jasper's specialties, and he can maybe talk more about this, but he's way into video game music and Disney music as well. So we're going to play a song from Pokemon, and you can tell me, you can say which game it is, whatever. But this one is entitled Little Root Town.
Cool. Yeah, this one is Little Root Town, which is the first city in the game for 2001 or 2002's Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire and Emerald. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was Little Root Town from Pokemon Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald. And yeah, thank you so much in the chat. Jazz bass clarinet is something that is somewhat rare, and I'm happy to have worked on it and been exposed to it, and such a pleasure to play it for you guys. Thank you for the comments.
And
appreciate
it. So you're hearing a very good example of jazz bass clarinet, if you couldn't already tell.
Well, I appreciate that.
We're going to do another great standard. This is entitled There Is No Greater Love.
Thank you.
Jason Danielson is in the house. I have to give a shout out to Jason. Jason's an amazing piano player and one of my first jazz teachers in Des Moines. And we just did a live stream for Noche in Des Moines a couple weeks ago, which was a lot of fun. I'm so glad that organizations are still doing their best to stream concerts in some sort of way. For us artists, it's really keeping us going, even if it's only one every 2 weeks. It's something that I look forward to and something for us to work for and to put real clothes on, so we appreciate that. Please consider donating to Civic Music tonight if you can. This organization's been around for a long time, and we're going to need these even more so than ever once we pull out of this, whenever that will be. So we thank you for watching. Again, you're listening to Jasper Dütz on various instruments.
And of course, as you already know, Hannah Marks on the bass over here, laying it down.
Getting blisters because this is the first time I've played with real people in a couple weeks. And I get blisters no matter what, so that's fun. We're going to do a few more for you. This is one of my favorite, is this Billy Strayhorn?
Mm-hmm.
Billy Strayhorn tunes entitled Isfahan.
Thank you.
Dütz, everyone. We're coming to you live from Harlem right now. This is, what street are we on? 135th and Broadway. Right as we started the live stream, all the claps and yells for the essential workers were happening. Happens at 7 o'clock every night. It's really amazing. Definitely a mood booster. I came back to New York a few weeks ago from Des Moines. And, like, basically right as I pulled up the car, I opened the door and that was happening. It was incredibly moving. So we're so grateful for everyone that's helping out in this time. It's super important. We're going to do one more for you. And Jasper can tell you more about this song because this is one of his standards from his book. But, again, thank you so much to Civic Music Association. This organization has been super important to me over the years. I would literally not be where I am as a musician today without them, you know, bringing in all these incredible musicians. In fact, part of the reason why I play upright bass is because I saw Christian McBride in like 2013 or 2014 do a Civic Music Association concert. And I was like, whoa, that's what the upright bass sounds like? I gotta play this. And I think we did a masterclass with him, and I was playing electric bass at the time. And he sort of came over and he was like, you sound good, but like, why aren't you playing upright? That's really where it's at. And I was like, oh, okay, I guess I can, I wanna sound as good as you someday. So. That was a super important turning point for me in my journey. So I'm so glad this organization is still around. They've been doing the Get Happy Hour every Friday for the past couple of weeks. I'm not sure who's coming up next week, but I'm sure that someone will comment who's next up on the lineup. But they're continuing to do this, so please tune in for another time. I'm going to let Jasper introduce this last song.
Thanks again, everybody. Yes, and you guys are doing a great thing. Again, I don't need to say what Hannah just said, but ditto on everything. And yeah, this last song is a song that if some of you, I know I saw my dad and some people in watching the stream that have been watching my streams, you're probably really tired of this song by now. But this is like the song that I like to end every stream that I'm a part of with. This is a Japanese song. It was originally a pop song. It was a huge hit in Japan in the late 60s, and it was called Ue o Muite Aruko, which means look up and keep walking, rough translation in Japanese. And it was originally written kind of as a political statement, but it's since turned into so many different things that have represented like hope and positivity, and it was really just kind of... Basically, without getting too detailed, it was about the kids protesting something they believed in and like walking forward, you know, and like believing in something from such an early age with the purity and all that to get through difficult times like these. So not only is it relevant because I'm a Japanese American and it's relevant to my heritage, but it's also something that's very relevant to the time globally that we're in right now. So. The American title is Sukiyaki, or the English title, I should say, but this is Ue o Muite Aruko. Thank you.
You've been listening to Jasper Dütz on various saxophones. My name is Hannah Marks. Thank you so much to Civic Music Association for having us.
Thank you.
They're doing this every Friday, so tune in next week for another guest. And don't forget to donate, because supporting these organizations is really important. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in, and we'll see you soon. Have a good one.